Am să vă adresez eu câteva cuvinte introductive. Avem o conferință de presă TAP Portugal. Alături de mine sunt de la stânga mea, de la dreapta dumneavoastră către stânga, doamna Simona Odon-Franciu, domnul David Jacintu și domnul Peter Sorbă. Pe mine mă cunoașteți, Valentin Iamplache, din partea companiei Naționale Aeroportul București. Îl voi ruga pe David să efectueze o scurtă prezentare. David Jacintu, we'll present you some information about TAP Portugal, TAP Portugal in brief, about the starting of the operations here, about the increasing of frequencies, and of course something about the future plans for operations in Romania and in Bucharest. Please, David.
Okay. Thank you.
So, bună ziua, this is the only words I know in Romania. So I will start with a brief presentation of TAP. So TAP was founded in 1945. We are completing 69 years. So our main hub are in Lisbon. We try to connect Europe to Africa, North America and South Africa. TAP Portugal is the leading airline and has been a member of Star Alliance since 14th of March 2005. We have received several awards during the last years, so we are investing a lot in our in-flight service and in-service. We was awarded Best Airline in Europe by the US Global Travel Magazine. For 3 years, we were considering the world-leading airline for South America for 4 years, 2009, 2010, 2011 and 2012. We were the leading airline in Africa also for 2011 and 2012. Also, TAP has been voted for best business class in South America. So we have get this award because we have 74 weekly flights to 10 different cities in Brazil, and also we will increase for 12 cities in the end of June, in the beginning of June, when the World Cup will begin. We are operating actually around 2,250 flights. We have 55 aircraft plus 6 aircraft by PGA. This is other airline that TAP owns. This is our regional airline, which became a total of 71 aircrafts. We have different type of aircrafts. We have Airbus 319s, Airbus 320s, Airbus 321, in order to do the medium haul. And also for the long haul, we have Airbus 330 and Airbus 340. We will receive Airbus 350s in 2060. We will be receiving around 16 aircrafts. Also, in July 2004, we will add to our current fleet 6 aircrafts. So we'll add 2 Airbus 330s and 4 Airbus 320 family. So we are growing. So because we are adding these aircrafts, we are growing our network. So in South America, we will open 2 destinations in Brazil, which is Belém and Manaus. In Central America, we will open Panama City and Bogota City with 4 flights per week, and Belém and Manaus also 4 flights. Regarding Europe, we are opening 6 new destinations. Already this presentation is not updated because we are not opening 6. I know that we are going to open another destination in Europe, which will be confirmed during this day. It will be 7 destinations. So we will add Belgrade, Gothenburg, Hanover, Nantes, St. Petersburg, Tallinn, and the 7th destination will be Oviedo in Spain. So with that, we will be serving not 85 destinations, but 86 destinations in 38 countries. So, this award is a result of we are transforming our brand, and we have made a reposition of our brand in 2011, and we launched this slogan, "Tap with arms wide open." So the slogan, what translates? Translates into the Portuguese airline is extending a warm welcome and broadly embracing the cultural diversity and multiplicity of the destinations. So the message that we want to pass is that we are accepting the diversity of all cultures and connecting Europe to Africa, Europe to America, and this symbolizes TAP's role in connecting and unifying the continents. That's where and the way we will still keep our communications. So this is our economy class on the long haul, just to have an idea. So this is some photos. So we are distributing blankets, pillows, headphones, and very good meals with the traditional food of Portugal and Brazilian and African. So we try to mix all the tastes between the Portuguese one, the European, the Africa, and also Brazil. So we have the contribution of three chefs. One is Portuguese, another chef is Brazilian, and another one is an African chef. So in order to mix all the culture, gastronomic culture in the in-flight service. So this is our business class, a photo of our business class. Also regarding some figures from 2013. So in 2013, TAP has transported around 10,703,000 passengers. This represents an increase of 5% comparing to the last year. This was especially obtained this result with in order to get this result, what had happened is that we increased the average load factor from 76% to 79% because we keep the same number of aircraft. So we were able to achieve this result of increasing 5% the number of passengers without not adding any new aircraft. Just to have an idea, where the main sectors that we have increased, it was Europe with 72%, and in Africa 7.5%. So in Europe, just to have an idea, we had more than 443,000 passengers comparing to 2012. Regarding the results of the route of Lisbon-Bucharest, this was the number of passengers in 2013. So we had 43,400 passengers. The contribution of the Romanian market was 55%. And the distribution of the traffic. So the distribution, so for the online, so people that as final destination as Bucharest or Lisbon was 21,600 passengers. Half of the traffic went beyond Lisbon. So the connecting traffic was around 21,800 passengers. This is the distribution by channels. So individual sales was around 50%, tour operators 25%, the corporate around 14%, and the web sales around 11%. Actually, TAP already represents 1.6% on the BSP of Romania. This is our schedule for the summer season. Comparing to last year, what we have is an increase of one flight during the spring period, because we used to have just four flights and we will have five. For the summer period, we still have the same number of flights, 6 flights, but we are trying to get a daily operation. So we are trying to arrange still space in order to put an additional flight to have the daily operation to Bucharest. This is our aim, still trying to get space of plane because we are utilizing all the fleet. So this is the it, because we have 12 destinations, so we are very focused in order to promote Brazil, and we will have several events on our Facebook, on also YouTube, to promote TAP Portugal to Brazil and to take advantage of the World Cup in Brazil. So Portugal never goes out of fashion, because we not only TAP receives awards regarding the service, but also Portugal have received several awards. So you have the Europe's leading beach destination, which is what's considered Algarve region. We have the leading island destination, which is Madeira Island. Also, Lisbon was considered the European leading city for city breaks in Europe. Also, Portugal is considered the European leading golf destination. So, and also other awards that we received that is behind. We had the award for the Europe's leading luxury resorts, also for Europe's leading boutique resorts, also for Europe's leading villa resorts. So it's now a very trendy destination and very quality destination. Also, I didn't said before, but also our safety video on board was again also the first was considered as again as the best reward video for safety. Normally, who was winning was usually New Zealand and Virgin. This year was TAP with the safety video, because more and more the airlines are creative, and so also TAP was and was in the middle of the fight between Virgin and New Leading, and we won as the best video for safety on board. So also TAP is present online, so our website for commercial purpose, also about TAP, also about our loyal program, which is Victoria, also for cargo and email, also for maintenance. Also we have a huge demand of clients for maintenance, because also we have maintenance in Portugal, but also in Brazil. Also we launched our new website for children also. Also we are present on the social media for Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and YouTube. So this is our presentation, so we are free for questions now. So I invite all of them to travel with TAP and visit Portugal, which is an amazing destination to visit. Thank you.